Hurry up, Spike. This place isn't gonna clean itself.
It also didn't mess itself up.
Princess Celestia will be here tomorrow.
Should start reading them one at a time.
Oh. Everything's got to be perfect. No time for fooling around.
You know.
Take it down and try again. That looks perfect. Keep up the good work. How's the banquet coming?
It would be coming a little better if...
No, that's why I'm tasting them. Some pony needs to make sure that everything is tasty enough to touch the royal tongue. And I, Pinkie Pie.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I interrupting?
No, not at all. Come on in and make yourself at home. What's going on, Fluttershy?
Three?
They're amazing. What are they?
I'm not sure. I'm also not sure where these other two came from. Pinkie, do you want the other one?
Ugh, a Parasprite? Are you kidding?
A para what? typical Pinkie.
Stand still, Rainbow Dash.
Wow. Rarity, those outfits are gorgeous.
Thank you, Twilight. Nice to know someone appreciates my talents.
Wow! What are they?
The better question is, where did they come from?
Oh, this is important! Thanks a lot!
There to worry about. Spike! Wake up!
Oh no! They're messing up all my hard work!
The princess will be here in a few hours. Let me round up these little guys.
What does it look like I'm doing?
Knows everything about animals. I'm sure she can tell us how to stop them from multiplying.
CG, and ask him politely and...
No! If you ask me, it's already a total disaster.
Here's all those apples you wanted, Fluttershy.
But I still can't figure why I need so many.
I'll wrestle them up, but I'll need every pony's help to do it. Twilight, you and Rarity wait over there. I'll herd the little critter straight at you like a funnel. Rainbow Dash?
Maracas.
You're right! Getting a tuba has to be our number one goal. Follow me! I said, follow me!
Head them up and move them out!
can clean up the mess they made before the princess arrives. Okay, everyone knows what to do, right? We gotta work extra hard to make up for lost time.
I couldn't help myself. They're just so cute.
We don't have time to keep rounding up these things. Adorable trash. Way to go, Rainbow Dash.
Looks like our problems are solved.
They help me with these simples.
She's breaking up.
You're ruining our efforts to save Ponyville.
Me? Ruin? I'm not the ruiner. I am the ruinee. Or is it ruin us? If you just slow down and listen to me!
What do we do? They're eating all the food and...
to make them stop eating all the food!
Anymore.
Oh no! If they get inside my store! Come on, shoot! Get out! Naughty! Naughty!
No woodland creature's gonna eat the Apple family's crap! Didn't see that one coming.
They're eating the worms! Go! Zecora, these little guys are devouring Ponyville, and the princess is on her way. Can you help us, please?
Oh, monster of so little size. If these creatures are in Ponyville, you're doomed.
Okay, here's the plan. Rainbow Dash, Zecora was right. We're doomed. Oh no, the princess's procession is here. It's all over. Nonsense.
Lovely to see you again, as well as your friends.
So, how was the trip?
They're not that adorable.
I'm terribly honored that you and the good citizens of Ponyville have organized a parade in honor of my visit.
Parade?
Apparently, there's been some sort of infestation.
An infestation?
Yes, a swarm of incredibly bothersome creatures.
Oh.
Would you care to give me your latest report on the magic of friendship in person?
My report?
Haven't you learned anything about friendship?
It's a good idea to stop and listen to your friends' opinions and perspectives. Even when they don't always seem to make sense.
I'm so proud of you.
Hey, what happened to the princess?
Emergency in Philadelphia.
So you knew what those critters were all along, huh, Pinkie Pie?
Well, duh! Why do you think I was so frantic to get my hooves on all these instruments? I tried to tell you.
You saved my reputation with Princess Celestia. Or not.